A passenger plane has skidded off the runway of Trabzon Airport in Turkey, becoming stuck on a steep slope over the Black Sea. No passengers or crew were hurt in the incident, which occurred on Saturday night.